Madhuban, and I have been inspired by the Madhubani paintings of Bihar. I've always been working with Indian textiles and Indian craft. The last time I showcased in Lakme was with Kantha collection. So this time I thought that Madhubani painting hasn't been explored that much. It is restricted to wall hangings and table runners at the most.
My collection is titled The Urban Tribe. And what I've tried to showcase is, handloom and khadi of Rajasthan. So to promote this, we did a preview shoot with Irfan Khan. And he was really happy to be associated because, it's a good cause. He belongs to Jaipur.
And she's been a very conscientious designer because she had options ready, which very few designers have, and she was willing to, you know, work with how I would be comfortable. Keeping her design element in mind, I was very impressed working with her.